right. So I got a couple complaints for the rap industry. So just hear me out on this, alright? Alright, yo. Now let me list you my first issue. This for Wayne, man, I'm coming to rip you. You might cry, so grab a tissue. And Young Money might get pissed too. Like back in 07, when 50 dissed you. I got no reason to fear you. In fact, you should fear me if I ever come near you. Speak up on the track, man, I can barely hear you. I got more skill and I'm smarter too. You ain't put out nothing good since Carter 2. And I don't need promethazine to keep it fresh and clean. Lyrical weaponry unleashed if you step to me. I got the flow recipe, yes indeed, I'm deadly. See, all your hype is dead to me. And I'm so stressed to see the industry go from rock to rock. I'm white as cotton, but when I grab the mic, I'm rocking. And if you've been talking and you've been slobbing, I'll leave your shot up like Bin Laden. Yeah, all these rhymes that I've been dropping, I'm done with you, man. Now I'm stopping. It was nice to see you, now I'ma have to leave you with more damage than Hurricane Katrina. Alright, Wayne, now I'm done with you. On down the list to number 2. And it looks like I'ma have some fun with you. So, Mr. Drake, what will it take to make a legit mixtape, for goodness sake? Yeah, you're just too fake. I've come to diss and you can't stop me. And your first name is Aubrey. Yeah, you act all rich and snobby. You need to get a hobby besides rap. Maybe something that's classy. Maybe back to Degrassi. I wonder how you feel there. Just hop back in your wheelchair. Ha, your skin is white, but you awfully ashy. Yeah, I'm firing rounds, I'm bombing too. And how's it sound that your mom's a Jew? And so are you. Ha, here comes the rabbi coming to get you. They think it's time for your bar mitzvah. You just a fake hip-hop character. Go back to Canada. We don't want you in America. Yeah.